show you our dreams once we go somewhere. Now, I always wanted to go, but I've been there once to get a present for my mom last year. But I'm going there again to do something for me and my sister. But I'm excited to build my own and put clothes on it. I mean, super, super cute. Mix and jingle. I gotta say, let's mix and jingle first. Okay, we're here. I'm super excited. This is my sister's second time getting one. We're at Nunavir. I dream. Thank you. My dream is to get a building there, and I'm here. My dream is coming true. I can't wait. My dream is here. My dream. My dream. My dream. Okay, which one are you gonna get? Let's get one! Let's get matching ones.
Maybe we have one at home like this.
Oh my gosh!
If they had the bird, I would have bought it. But they only have unique and the bird.
Bella, which one
do
you want?
Look at this one. But no, but if they have a lizard, I will get one. This isn't so. But that's a happy birthday one. Hey. I could get the 12 one. I could get this one, but it's done so, and then you could get whatever you want. There's more in the bottom.
Oh, it's a bird on me.
Let's see this one. Oh my god, that's... I don't know what to pick. Everything is so cute. Let me see that. Okay, so I chose the frog. And what? Which one did you choose? Which one did you choose? The bunny.
Oh, right, bunny.
This is so cute, my first.
I'm super naked.
Yes.
Yes.
Make it work. Okay. This is so cute, my first Christmas. Okay. The first time forever, I'm like choosing something purple. That's a cute match. What name are you gonna name it?
This is the question. You come up with a name.
So, comment down below and guess which name we picked for her frog, well, for her bunny and for my frog. Guess in the comments. We're not gonna tell you yet because we didn't pick one yet. We did not pick one yet.
How many?
Me too.
Have you come to Bolivia before or is it your first time?
I've been here before.
You guys
thank you. Say it again.
It's so chunky and manly.
Look at the neck. No way. Look at my first thing. The guy was so nice to film.
Yes.
I love him. He's so nice. Now, we're going to pick. No, we're going to do the name first.
What?
Let's do the name first.
Where do the name?
Over there. Yeah. My sister's gonna do her first. Frog, I like my fifth favorite animal.
I don't know if this is a girl. I feel
like
it's a man.
A girl.
So good.
I caught that camera.
I'm not gonna put like a whole necklace, like a turtleneck.
Yeah. She's trying to squeeze her. Try the one.
Boy.
I'm gonna do the name Biscuit instead. Because if the neck was more skinnier, that would be Cinnamon. Boom. Okay, mine should be Girl Boy.
That's a good boy. They could be cousins.
Lily.
Lily's a girl.
Hey, what's the one I did?
You said.
Leafy. It kind of sounds like Leafy.
Yeah.
I just want to do F. No. It's Finny.
I do that everyone. No.
Everyone's here. I didn't say that in Spanish. Is your first time? Yeah. First name?
This one? Yeah.
I'm going to put my month old. Did you put your extra back there?
Yeah. Did you?
Sugar?
Yeah, if you come here, you could get something for free if you're ready. Yours a boy?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, did you put yours as a gift?
No.
Well, mine?
Wait, no. It's not a gift.
No. Oh, yeah, just put next. Wait, my name?
No, just press next.
Print first name. December.
We already
said that. Oh, I thought I changed the memory. Print.
Print.
Come on, skip. We did it! We were gonna get matching Kuromi and My Melody, but we already have one, matching ones, but not from Build-A-Bear, but looks like it. It's like, I love mine. Thank you, sister.
I should have got a frog, but that wasn't so.
Okay. So do we pay first or get the clothes?
Pay first.
The see you guys when we close on bear on my frog. Miffy. See you guys later. Oh, we actually put the floor on. I'll find one.
I forgot I had this in my hair.
So cute, I love it. So we did our Build-A-Bear. That's my sister's, and then in the back is mine. And we did not get clothes because those clothes are expensive for the bears. So we're gonna find clothes somewhere else. And so look, this is our ones I was talking about. Two key ones. That is so cute. This could fit a frog, guys. It's like a baby frog. This is so freaking cute. Okay. Look at it. We're in Christmas Winter Wonderland. We're taking photos. Look how cute they look.